Hello students, let's start our new lesson. The name of the lesson is An Introduction to Database. So, to start this lesson, first of all, we have to understand what is database. Simply, a database is defined as a collection of information that is organized. Information is organized in such a way that in which we can easily access, manage and update the data or information from that database. The terms related to the database are like tables, query, form, reports. As in simple words, we can say the table is a collection of fields and records. As you understand, the table is the collection of rows and columns. It makes the table. Here in DBMS database, we call the column as a field and rows as a record. So here we can say table is a collection of fields and record. Okay, next is query. Next term is query. Query is a simply we can say it is a statement which is used to access the information from the database. If we wanted to access any information from our database, we use query. Next is form. A form is a graphical interface that is used to display and edit data. In a specific range, if I want specific type of data, then I will create a form so that only the desired data will be provided. Next is report. A report is an output of data arranged in order you to specify. Report can perform calculation and display the results. And the most important thing about the report is the report can be used to print data. Now, next is what are the types of database? So, there are two types of database, flat file database and relational database. Flat file database are the database that stores data in a plain text file. And a plain text file means there is no linking between tables. There are individual tables. Like for example, we can say in MS Excel, we make the tables, we store the data in the tables, but there is no linking between the tables. Next is relational database. A relational database stores data in several tables. And the most important thing, all the tables can be connected to each other. So this is the relational database in which we can link the tables with each other. And the example is MS Access and SQL.